fuck, bro? My car, man. What the fuck? My car is gone. This motherfucker.
Why did you call 911? I told right away, call 911, man.
Man, my car's gone, huh?
Fuck the car, man. G-Man, get out of there. Get out of there.
Someone parked the car in front of the store, right? His car went on fire. My car is parked next to it. Now my car's on fire. You understand? I swear. I swear. They're coming. They're coming. Yeah. And it's right in front of the store. The whole side is gone. My whole side.
What do you
try?
This is next to it, the silver one.
Whose is it? The silver car's mine.
The silver one?
Yeah. There's nothing to call it about. That's what the car's on. Do you know how far the fire truck is? Do you know how far the fire truck is?
Yeah.
Now the pole's going on fire.
Yeah.
Oh. There you go.
Why don't we let go to see them there?
Did you call them when I called you? Or
I called them. I was on the phone with them. Yeah, you were on the
phone. And that lady's talking nonstop. Just send them. I told her to send them right away. Just send them.
I recorded it for 10 minutes already.
Yeah.
Where they are.
This fucking idiot saw his car smoking and I told him to move your car.
You're not being the back, man.
He's just walking around like a fucking idiot.
Make sure nobody get in there.
That's good.
go. I told David I wanted to set my dog up.
Back.
happened really fast.
Guy come in and said his car was coming on fire.
Take a piss?
Huh?
Can I go in there and take a leak?
Hold off for right now. Supper, appetitos.